And when I say this, I mean it from my heart. To sit in one's home, just like we are now, is not good for anybody. And to get that opportunity to be somewhere intermingling with other seniors, it's a joy. And I wouldn't trade it for anything in this world.
Can't wait. Can't wait. I will be first in line to start slinging hash again.
We have a great another opportunity that how we're going to help our seniors as we move forward through the COVID and into the future, that we're going to be able to get them the technology, a tablet, an iPad, whatever that is, in their hands so that they can be able to see the programming that we've already begun putting together and distributing via virtual, online, whether it's Tai Chi or it's a music program, any of those things. I can speak directly to one of my neighbors who would love to have listened to some of the music, but she doesn't have the technology. She has never been a part of the technology. So she's one of the people that I would love to see focused and get her involved more so that she can be not sitting at home alone and she, not just waiting for Carl to come and deliver her meals, but also to be able to be involved in more of what Surrey has to offer. And it'll be even better because guess what? We're not just based off our locations. You could be in California participating in Surrey at this point. So it'll be a great thing for everybody, whether you're local or even out in one of the other 50 states that we have here in this country. So
I think that some sort of electronic device would be very helpful. Because I do feel a little bit stranded out there without any kind of computer or whatever. And I sometimes feel like I'm the only person that doesn't have a computer. I know that isn't true, but I think it would be very beneficial, at least to me, and hopefully to anybody else that would, you know, avail themselves of that. But no, I think it would be fabulous, and I would certainly partake of it.
And my only wish, my only hope is that it can continuing with getting grant money, getting people to donate money so I can go on making people happy. We can Perfect. Go on eating. Those three meals are very important to me. A little something you could do to make other people happy.
Surrey has come to my rescue in more than one occasion.
I can imagine when we go back, I just can imagine how we're gonna hug. They just asked that question of me. Marjorie, now when they open up, are you going back right away? I said, I don't know. I said, we have to play this by ear. I don't know, okay? I said, but I can't wait to get back. But I can't wait to get back.
Like I say, I truly miss it.